unfortunately.
Oh, lucky you.
Yeah, you bet. Yeah.
Okay, well, have fun with it.
All right, I'll do my best.
Pin it.
Yep. Sticky tires.
Pin it.
Okay, man.
Bounce.
Wait.
Thank you.
Of course, the first driver in the drag axle class to complete this section. of the Island Cup course. The times from all these sectors added up over the course of the weekend, and that is how the winner is decided. As you can see, the steep plate at the bottom of that thing getting very well utilized on those rocks.
Game plan?
No plan. Put the car in gear.
Okay. Helmet, belt. Yep. Helmet, motor. Ready?
Yeah.
What are you thinking?
I'm not too worried.
What now?
Just gonna send it.
Not gonna worried about the body?
Not about the body, maybe the axles, but we'll see how it goes.
Toyota axles?
Yep, Toyota axles, 40s, stickies.
Okay, that stickies will help though.
Yep. Well, hopefully.
Awesome, man. Okay.
Thank you. Yeah.
Gates again, we have to get through the two logs, almost like a gotten field goal here, but a little bit more extensive. A little bit harder, a little harder.
Stay with it. It's looking good. Yeah.
Go!
That's far.
Okay, go!
I don't know, man. Just take a line and stick with it. Yep.
Okay. Sam Davis, number 11. You're ready? Okay.
Yeah.
Strategy?
Hammer down.
Hammer down.
Hope for the best.
All right. There's it. You good?
Yep.
Yeah.
Thank you.
coming off the block. And yeah, as more and more of these competitors get up there, the logs get dry off.
I
Strategy?
Nope.
Hit it hard or?
Yeah, we'll see what happens when we get up there, I guess.
Okay, well, let's see you up there.
Okay?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah.
Turbo whistle.
Pretty good.
So here comes Amy from the gravity units to work.
Tell us a little